Use Ink to create engaging presentations in Microsoft PowerPoint. To get started, select the Draw tab from the ribbon. With pen, touch, or mouse, you can explore the drawing tools. Draw or highlight content anywhere on your slide. Customize the thickness and color of your pens. Try out unique ink effects like rainbow or galaxy. Your digital pencil case will be saved. Make your point with illustrations. The ruler tool helps you draw straight lines. To precisely rotate the ruler, use 3 fingers. It will snap in 5-degree increments. Select your content with the lasso tool to move your ink. The lightning bolt lets you convert your shape. Tap again to see other options or revert to ink. Ink can be converted to an equation, shapes, or text. Conversion options provide precise control. Write your information, like a list, using ink. You can then convert it into formatted text. With PowerPoint Designer, add impact to your slides with graphics. Engage your audience by adding ink in real time to your slideshow. Interact with your slides using the laser pointer, pen, highlighter, and eraser. Save or discard presentation ink when done. Ink Replay will play back your drawing and can be added as animation in your presentation. Replay or rewind ink to tell your story. Create compelling presentations with inking in Microsoft PowerPoint.